Once I was in year one, my family told me, go make yourself some friends and keep on growing. Once I was in year one. It was a big, big school, the kids were even bigger. With our good friends now by our sides, yeah, we were learning quicker. We went on trips, play games, and learned to see the bigger picture. Growing bigger, taller, louder, towards another year. Once I was in year two, my family told me, go make yourself some friends and keep on growing. Once I was in year two. I started to dream big and set some goals before me. I started CCAs and sports and started writing stories.
Presenting the remarkable Year 6.
Oh, don't be careful, do up your shoelace.
Okay, no problem. Actually, I can't be bothered to mend all the way down. My back's hurting a bit. So if I just give that watch a little shake like this. Tired. Perfect.
Wow.
Hi, my name is Dennis. I love playing football. One of my friends is a
came to town.
Diet Pepsi shut him down.
Dr. Pepper picked him up.
Now he was in
Seven of the sport flu.
Now he was in Mountain Dew.
Mountain Dew fell down the mountain.
Now he was in Fountain. Fountain.
Oh no, the fountain broke.
Say, oh no, the fountain broke.
Now he was in Jerry Coke.
Jerry Coke was so nasty.
Now he was in Ginger Beer.
Ginger Beer got in the puddle.
Now he was in Prawn Puddle.
Oh no, the puddle dried up.
Say, oh no, the puddle dried up.
Now he was in Prawn the Cup.
Oh no, the cup broke.
Say, oh no, the puddle broke.
Now we're back to Boring Co.
Now we're back to Boring Co.
Hi there, this is Misha from Year 6, and here's a message from Stitch, from Lulu and Stitch.
A Hannah means family, and family never got left behind.
Right, look, I've got a deck of cards, look, a normal pack of cards. See that? Look, all the cards in the deck, they are all different. You see that? See that?
Yes, I see that.
Right, if I just give them a nice little shuffle like this, and look. You can choose any card you would like. Just point at one or tell me when to stop.
Stop.
Right there. Perfect. That card.
Yep.
Turn that over for me. Let me have a look. The Seven of Diamonds. Let me just show you the
seven
camera.
Of diamonds.
The Seven of Diamonds. You see that? And watch. If I just place the Seven of Diamonds on the bottom of the pack like that. You see that? One there. And watch. If I just take off the Seven of Diamonds like this. Look. See? Nothing behind the card. Nothing behind it. And watch. If I just take the Seven of Diamonds and place that on the top, and look, if I just take the seven and place that right about in the middle, look, I can even just give them a nice little shuffle. So there's no way that I know where your card is.
No,
is that
they're
correct?
Well,
because I've shuffled them and everything.
Yep. So look, very well shuffled.
And look, if I just dribble the cards down on the table, I'm trying to get a sense at what your card was. So let me, obviously I know what your card is, but where your card is, let me have a look. I'm getting a feeling that it's here. Let me just have a look. Ten of spades.
It wasn't my card, Dainton. Sorry.
Ten of spades. Doesn't matter. Right, look, if I just take the 10 and place that right about there, like that, on the top of that packet, if I just take off the 10 like this, and watch, if I just take it there and balance it right about there in the deck, like this, so the 10 of spades is right there, and watch, if I just give it a little flick, 3, 2, 1, bam, 7 of diamonds.
Everywhere we go, people want to know who we are, where we come from. So we tell them we're from Birmingham. Mighty, mighty Birmingham. Mighty, mighty, super mighty, mighty, mighty Birmingham. And if they can't hear us, we'll sing a little louder. Louder, 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 louder. Everywhere we go, people want to know who we are, where we come from. So we tell them we're from Birmingham. Mighty, mighty Birmingham. Mighty, mighty Birmingham. Mighty, mighty, mighty Birmingham. And if they can't hear us, sing a little louder. Louder, 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 louder.
I'll show you how good I am. I've really enjoyed my time at Fort Jordan's primary, and I'm really gonna miss my best friends, Maya and Lola, and all my other friends and me. And I'm gonna miss all doing like TikTok competitions and everything in the playgrounds, and I really enjoyed my time, and it's a shame that I didn't get to spend the rest of year six with all my best friends.
My memories are when we were in Barrington Park, and in my dorm thing, I would hit everyone with my rubber. And when we all were doing raft building, and then we got told to link arms at the end, and we all fell in the freezing cold water.
Bye.
Okay, bye.
I just want to say a big thank you to all of my friends who have made coming to school really exciting and fun, and to all the teachers who have helped us with our learning. And I'm going to miss everybody who I have met within my primary school experience, I guess. And I just want to say a big thank you to everyone, and for making school better and more exciting, and that I'm going to miss you all. And on the screen right now, you can see a picture of a few people that I've drawn. But I just want to say a really big thank you, and I'm gonna miss you all.
Thank you for all the memories, and I've had a great time at Fort Rollins, and bye.
Thank you, Fort Rollins, for all the great memories and all the trips we've had.
You don't want to see this, all right?
Goodbye to everyone in year six. Thank you for the memories and good luck for high school.
Goodbye, good luck.
I've had a fantastic time. I've had fantastic times at Four Dwellings. I'm going to miss all my friends that are not going to the same high school as me. I'm going to miss the teachers, especially Mrs. Croft and Mrs. Spittle. That was my year six teachers. So thanks for all the memories and good luck to you all. Bye.
Thank you for all the memories we've had for year six. I'm going to miss all my school teachers and all my friends. Have a good high school.
Hey, I'm Aros, and I go to Fort Dwellings Primary Academy. And I'm really sad to leave this school because I'll miss all my friends. When I'm older, I want to be a chef.
I remember when we were at Bolton Park, me and my friends, up late telling stories and eating sweets. The disco was great and we had gingerbread men. The food was so delicioso. We had a magnificent time. Bye!
Hello Year 6, I just wanted to say thank you for the amazing year. And when I grow up I want to be a scientist. Thanks for the amazing year.
Hello, my name is Cody. I have loved my time at Ford Rellens Primary Academy and I have had lots of fun and I have made lots of memories with my friends. One of my memories is when me, Megan and Summer went to the park and we had lots of fun. My ambition is that I want to do something with dogs. I will miss this school and my friends. Also, I will miss all the teachers. Goodbye and I will miss everyone.
Hello, my name is Mika Daria Dust, and I like playing guitar, learning, and reading books. At the moment, I am learning from home because of this situation, I'm not going back to school. I'm about to go to high school, I'm in year six, and my birthday is in 7 days. I want to say thank you to some teachers, such as Mrs. Croft, Miss Spittle, Mrs. Knott, Miss Sutcliffe, Miss Gray, Mr. Hall, and a few others, but I can't remember their name at the moment. And good luck to everybody in my classroom. I hope you're all well. Hope to see you in high school if you're going to Ford Dwellings Academy.
Hi, my name is Ethan Elliott and I would like to say thank you to all the teachers who have taught me over these past years at Ford Dwellings.
There was this one time not too long before a half term when Lawrence brought in a fun-sized can of Pringles. Unsurprisingly, Mrs. Croft found them and she took them from him for the day. Now, it's the end of the day and we're walking to the exit and just when Miss was about to give Lawrence the Pringles, they dropped. And that's how he got his name, Pringles. I want to say thank you to Lawrence for giving me that memory and also thank you to everyone else for welcoming me when I joined the school.
Nice meeting you all. Good luck for the future.
Hi, I'm Leah. I'll always remember coming to Fort Dwellings and making all my friends. I'll miss the games we play and the fun we've had. If we're lucky, we'll see each other again. I'll always miss my friends and teachers. The memories will never fade.
Friends close by when you need them the most, I remember them all around. In reception, when I was a learning to show Brianna and Anisha played along. In year two, we used to dress up as soldiers. Jordan saved us by moving the big boulder. In year three, when all we did was play, which game was our favourite, playing it every single day. In year five, for Remembrance Day, we all had a puppy to do the play. In year six, despite the virus, nothing stopped us. In year three, we went to Cadbury World and had a mad sugar rush. In year four, we went to Lister Space Center. We visited the Panic Room, but we couldn't find the enter. In year five, we had the best time at Kingswood, even though the teachers drenched us in mud. In year six, we went through Brighton Park. It was the best. Oh, we miss you all and the Doodles, especially you, the Three Musketeers, Toodles. Fort Dwellings Primary, a place full of friends. I love them all to the very end, and we have our ups and downs, but in the end, we always make our way back round again. Year six was the best year of all. All those friendships, I love them all. Kindness and caring, that's all you need for a perfect friendship. The future is ahead. Let's see what challenges are to come.
Be creative, think outside the box, be honest, tell the truth, be kind to others, be yourself, don't change for anyone, be remarkable, be a role model, be unique, show people what you're made of.
Enough learning to change your life, enough mistakes to keep you strong, enough love to care. Yeah, I have many friends, always kind and caring, helpful and always awesome. My friends share their thoughts and time with me. Enough enthusiasm to look forward to further ahead.
Everyone meets people who come and go. Sometimes to make the right friends, we have to go to Innsbruck. I know I did. Let me tell you a story of the time I came to Fort Dwellings Primary. I met a girl, her name was Shay, kind of friends with mine, which is my name. We didn't talk much, but we were friends. It was year six when we realised our friendship would never end. There were moments we had our ups and downs, but because we're best friends, we can always change each other's frowns. School might be boring and not wanting to get up in the morning, but school is where you can make friends that last until the end.
Roses are red, violets are blue. I have fun at school, I know you do too. Roses are red, violets are blue. I'm sad to leave this school. I'm sad to leave primary school, and I know you are too.
Every smile leads to joy, every mountain to a smile, every friendship leads to happiness, every failure pushes you to be stronger, every impression leads to peace, every dream hopes to come true.
Dear friends, we have been with each other for years with a large handful of missions making us laugh all the time from the very school thinking we were cool. With a sprinkle of imagination, a shed load of happiness, and a drop of what makes you you, it's time for you to leave now. I will miss you all, classmate friends. I will miss you, Miss Jim. I owe you a thanks for being the best and making me laugh. I will miss you, Miss Baker. I'll miss you, Miss Gray. I'll miss you all. You all can learn.
I know I haven't been here long, but it has been the best time of my life. With all my friends and teachers, Mrs. Knight is so scary, but inside she's like a fairy. Mrs. Young makes me laugh, Mrs. Beck is so cool. Why would I go to another school? Mrs. Young was the best until Mrs. Gray took the rest. Please look after my little sister next year, Mrs. Young.
Time to get up, my dad used to shout, come on, get ready, we need to go out. Come on somewhere, don't be late, we need to get you through that gate. Maths, English and science too, sometimes I don't know what to do. Here we are now, moving on, I don't know where the years have gone. I will miss you, especially you, Miss Gray, and Miss Baker.
Dear friends, like a star, shooting beyond and far, I remember breaking all the rules, I thought it was really cool. To all my fantastic friends and teachers, I guess this is the end. I'm trying my best not to cry, because I know it's time to say goodbye.
Goodbye, Fort Dwellings. I've had a great time. All the school trips and class parties. Goodbye to all my friends who've been here since the start. I'll miss you a lot. September is the jump to year seven.
Dynamic, wonderful, exciting, lovely, lively, interesting, nice, great, successful.
Final Goodbye by Deja and Amari.
The world moves, so we'll meet again.
The world moves, but you'll still be my friend.
The world moves, but I love you so.
The world moves, but it's helping me.
We will meet again and we will still be friends.
We'll go on our travels, it won't be a hassle.
We will meet you again. I love you. While the time flies by, you will forever be on my mind.
Today and tomorrow will always shine.
Me and you, side by side.
School trips and buses.
The rooms that we shared.
We'll never forget the memories we made.
Teachers and friends will never fade away. Me and you, my heart will never complain.
Patience, read by Dainton.
Don't start to speak until you've listened. Don't start to walk until you've stood up. Don't start to work until you've learned. Don't start to hope until you've believed. Don't start to pray until you've forgiven. Don't start to spend until you've earned. Don't start to invest until you've investigated. Don't quit until you've tried, and then you'll go the distance.
Goodbye by Misha.
Goodbye to my teacher, goodbye to my friends, goodbye to this year, our friendship never ends. Goodbye to your voice, goodbye to your laugh, goodbye to your touch, all on my behalf. Goodbye to your big strong hugs, goodbye to the faces you make. Goodbye to your fashion sense, my tears are what you will take. Goodbye to your real fun games, goodbye to your funny jokes. Goodbye to when we gossip, oh, you are what I'll miss the most. Goodbye to our shared achievements, goodbye to our classroom chats, goodbye to our well-earned success, I'll miss your pats on the back. Goodbye to you all, goodbye to the rest, goodbye to this year, it really was the best.
Superstar by Elena.
Never forget the times we treasured, never forget it was a complete utter pleasure, never forget the memories we've made, I think I'll treasure them forever. Don't ever give up hope, I think we'll just have to cope, don't forget the memories we shared, thanks for showing that you cared. This is the end, but I hope you acknowledge our history will be just like an image. It will glisten in our hearts forever. These are the times that I'll treasure. Remember, you are beautiful the way you are. If you do, you'll shine like a star, and you will be who you're meant to be, a dazzling superstar.
Friend by Lawrence.
Never forget the times you made. Never forget the times you played. Never forget the times you shared. Never forget the times you cared. But now everything has to fade. Now everyone is afraid. Although this year's gone by, this doesn't have to be our last goodbye. I promise I'll never forget you. I'm grateful to have ever met you. This is not the end. You'll always have a friend.
Never Forget by Janae.
Never forget the times we shared. Never forget the times we cared. Never forget the memories we made. Never forget and don't be afraid.
Always remember.
Always remember the times we smiled, always remember the times we went wild, always remember the years we had, always remember and always be glad.
This is the end, but.
This is the end, but no need to cry. This is the end, and it's not our final goodbye. This is the end, I will shed a tear. This is the end, I'll hold a tear.
Leave a Song by Alan Olberg.
Goodbye school.
We're going away.
Goodbye old school.
We're leaving today.
Goodbye to all the teachers.
Goodbye to you all.
Classroom and canteens.
Playground and hall.
Goodbye old school. We're going away.
Goodbye old school.
We'll never forget.
The smell of the cloakroom.
With gold soaking wet.
The balls in the yard.
The songs on the bus.
We'll think of you.
Will you think of us?
Goodbye, old school.
We will never forget.
Goodbye, old school. What more can we say? It's gone by art, it's anchors away. The desks are quite empty, the classroom is bare, but our hearts are full and you'll always be there. Goodbye, old school. What more can be said?
Hello, everybody. I am just wanting to wish everybody a fantastic summer holiday. Everyone moving on to bigger and better things next year. What a year it has been. Certainly the craziest year that I've had in teaching. But I want to say well done to you all for being resilient, for dealing with all the effects of the pandemic, for keeping your chins up and your families, and for all the hard work that you've put into this year. I know that moving on to secondary school, if you keep up the same attitude, looking after each other, and following all those remarkable things that we have at school, and you will be fantastic at secondary school. So I wish you all the best. Okay, thank you.
I just wanted to say goodbye and good luck to everyone in Chateau class. You've been an absolutely amazing class, and this has been a really amazing year. You've all coped really well with lockdown, and those of you who are back here in school, you've coped really well with the changes that have been made to your school life. So I just want to say I'm really, really proud of each and every one of you, and that no matter how you're feeling at the moment, I know that you are all ready to go on to high school and that you will continue to be just as amazing when you are there. So goodbye to all of you. Take care, and really, above all, work hard to achieve the best that you can be. Bye, everyone.